Qantas has hired a second consultancy firm to help improve its issues with delays and cancellations as it attempts to rebuild its reputation as a top airline. McKinsey Consultancy has been hired for a 12-week project aimed at improving the airline's on-time performance, which sits at 70%, well below pre-COVID levels. The new CEO, Vanessa Hudson, has pledged $230 million to improve customer satisfaction since taking over from Alan Joyce last year.